And before we go to break, here's a look at what's for dinner tonight. It's a white sea bass with dill relish recipe. If you'd like this recipe, just go to our website, news8000.com, and stay with us. This week's House Call is up next.